You know, my feeling is the thing that's really hurting me from, like, getting promoted or caught up. Especially if it ends up going to the MLB level, that's going to be some shit. McMahon? All right, well, you know, the fucking 50 hits on 41 innings, you know. 13 walks, 31 strike. I'm not happy with you single. Strikeout. Okay, good. Made it out the first inning. Ozzy's going to take a hit right here.
Leading off for Pensacola.
Ozzy, right? So I'm going to back up. Yeah, that's good.
Pinto.
Yep. Home run. Oh, no, 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 no. But he did get the triple. At least they knew, like, no, there was no way. Yeah, there was no way. Damn it. Okay, well, we're tied. Come on, baby. Just need a nice hit right here. Nah. Although that would have been the pitch. He's not throwing really that fast of a fastball, dude. Nope. Take the sliders, cool.
Hey, you got it. No one better. Let's go.
That would have been a bad pitch. And oh, you motherfucker. That's just good fielding. I can't even hate that. Damn. I'm in a rut, man. Solo home run, good job. Oh, the bases are... Alright. You know I always come in. Yeen. Bye-bye. Call your daddy. Call your mama. That motherfucker. What am I doing wrong here? That was the pitch? Maybe he jammed me? Maybe I didn't get all of it? Maybe I had to just sit on it for like another half second? Well, I'm glad we stopped him. Good. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. He made it out of there. Double, ground out. Ground out, ground out, fly out. Ooh. Oh, man. Momentum's on our side, but as soon as somebody gets a hit, that's it. Yeah. Nope. Fuck your slider. I don't want it. Yeah. Oh, it popped it. Yeah. I wish I could see the data of, like, where I'm hitting. Like, post game, where, like, what did I hit? Where was it at? Because I could really learn a lot. Oh, my God. Did Choi really let two get scored on him? No wonder they swapped him. Good.
Your attention, please.
Pitching change. I'm like, oh, he's fresh. Okay. Hit or single. Okay. Fuck this pitcher. He's trying to close the game? Nah, I keep my team alive. Thank you very much. Keep going. Go all the way. All the way. All the way. All the way. Home run. Home run. Home run, y'all. Home run. We're tied. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know what happened. This ain't the vibe. This ain't the vibe. Fuck, man. What's up with me? Damn it. Let's go. All right, Mella. Ah, fuck. He's gonna hit this.
Batting second, the first baseman, Jamal Pritchard.
You better get that. I got it. Motherfucker. Thank you. Saw that shit.
Let's play ball.
Okay. Got a ride for your pitcher. You feel me?
The shortstop, Ozzie Pinto.
Oh, my. Thank you. Goodbye. My reaction was bad. What? Well, I guess it was. Yeah, I'll give you that. Let's go.
Caesar.
What do you got? Okay.
All ones that count.
I don't want that pitch though on the inside.
Hey, your pitch right now.
Come on. Bye bye. That's a pitch. Oh no. Double play. That's a my bad. That's a my bad. Did I aim it wrong? Not mean.
Batting nine, the left fielder, Tommy McGill.
He's going. Wait.
Mine. I will do my best to protect my pitching. Okay. All right. Oh, fuck. I don't like this at all.
Now batting, the second baseman, Henry.
I'm going to throw a second.
Cortez.
That's what I'm going to do.
Sweet.
Right there. Mm-hmm. I got that. What are you talking about? Okay, you know the guy in my controller hasn't been talking. Okay, that sounded crazy. Let me fix this. In case motherfuckers think I'm weird, you'll hear it at some point, maybe.
Caesar Alvarez.
Bye bye. I'm letting him know. No, I saw your changeup. No, curveball? Whatever. Come on, brother. What you got? Come on. Right there. Home run. Thank you. And I'm done. I'm tying my jersey. You're welcome. I read that easy. Ooh, you know that's going to bother him. Come on, man. You know that's going to bother him with a little spin. Ooh. Dude, my God. That was sick. Okay, God. After all this run, here's a home run. Did I really just do that? What's up, baby? It's what I do. Look at this. Ah, he threw that shit down low to the inside. Easy, bro. Because they've been throwing a lot of inside pitches. And I saw this shit go low. And it's like, all right, let's just get all of it. Fuck it. Wait, I'll make a play, baby. We couldn't do much after that, but it's cool.
Leading off for
I got us up. I'm happy with that.
The catcher, Gabriel.
What we doing?
Gallego.
I got it. Bye-bye. Oh, this is the game. After a horrible game.
Let's play ball.
And in this series, I've just been bad, right? But this is the one. You know, I waited till the end to be really, really good. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is a horrible. This is like the most stressful situation for a pitcher. It's alright though. You're up one. Get his ass. Nicely done. You're not gonna throw that. Why didn't you throw that? See, the guy was talking to the controller. Bro, why didn't you throw it? Well, I mean, he was gonna go for the steal anyway, so I guess. Damn it. Damn. Well, whatever. You know, I can't judge. Let's go.
The center fielder, number 25, Cesar Alvarez.
What's up, buddy? Too much pressure? Too much pressure? Go ahead. Nah. Fuck that. That's too easy. I'm sorry. That's too slow. Excuse me. I don't want that. That would have been shit. Ooh. Oh, he got me. Damn it. Well, it's cool. Oh, Smalter's tired. Yo, take a vent. Oh, they swapped. Damn it. So I'm surprised that they didn't let him get himself out of that situation, that they swapped the pitcher, but whatever. All right, y'all want this? Y'all want to make some moves? Can I get? No. Nope. That would have been a good hit, but. Nope, I want five. Thank you. Ooh, 666. 6669? Oh, it's the sexual demon number, dude. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Yep. Damn. He jabbed me, man. Nice. But I'm mad. There was an error? Oh, we won! We won with an error! Saw. Are you serious? Yeah, anything you brought, you know, player of the game. You know, when you make a move, you make money moves. You know, that home run was pretty juicy. You know, I felt really nice. You know, I didn't see any talent in the other team, you know. What do you say about them beating you guys in the series, though? Yeah, but, you know, it doesn't matter if you don't close it, you know. We took the last one, so we take this momentum. Now they're going to stay mad till next time, and we're going to be happy. Like, yeah, we beat them. Fuck them. You know, I got a home run on them. That shit was nice. They're probably really mad at me, you know. But I don't care. Fuck these guys, you know. I'm all about making the money moves, you know, making the moves that make the people happy. And the people that I want to be happy are the viewers that watch the games and myself and, of course, the city of... what are we? The Chattanooga Lookouts, baby. That's right. You know, I'm missing utility, baby. I do everything. Cesar, you're trying to do quite a performance this game. The fans were chanting your name. What's it like hearing that? Simon didn't know my name, lol. It's nice, but you know, I mostly try to block that stuff out. That's awesome, you know, that's what you play for. Is that it? Let's do that. You know, I'm here for the fans, yeah. That's a good answer. Was this a coming out party for you? Nah, no party yet, you know, just getting warmed up. Stay tuned. That's right, keep yourself modest. It's like, no, we good. Great game, Cesar Chat. Keep it up. Thank you very much, reporter. You know, I'm very happy with what I did out there, but, you know, I'm happy that we won, obviously the most important thing, but, you know, in the grand scheme of things, we did lose the series, so I am pretty upset at that. You know, you can't be out here going like, yeah, bro, I got a big dick. It doesn't matter, bro. You didn't do shit. Feel me? All right, whatever. Fuck. I'm not progressing, dude. I'm still here. Oh, I gotta get caught up. Though. Look, I've already caught up to Scott. No lot. Okay, yeah. Like I can get caught up. Fuck this guy. But that's because he's better fielder, right? No, I am, actually, stat-wise. He's a better hitter, though, and he can steal slightly faster, but I'm a better fielder. He's got 10 steals. We got the same amount of home runs. I have a better average. All right, whatever, fuck you. Fuck your mother. All right, thanks for watching, y'all. I'm out of here. I'm very sad, but I am happy with that home run. But damn it. Just got to get better. You know, one game at a time. Do what you can, you know?
Our journey has just started. Oh, my tendency is the whole field? That's cool. Keep motherfuckers guessing. I like that. Nothing's negative. Happy about that. How do I post discipline? What the fuck? It's weird. I don't got no tweets. I don't tweet. All right, cool, man. Later, y'all. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button, maybe. You know, that home run was pretty nice, no? All right, well, whatever.